At kasama po natin ngayon sa ating studio, the little girl with a big voice, ang batang nagpakitang gila sa show na America's Got Talent, 15-year-old Thia Megia. She was born and raised in the San Francisco Bay Area. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
I know you're just 15 years old and you were a finalist in America's Got Talent. And people even called you the next Therese. Ang galing-galing naman. In fact, she was one of the performers for the David Foster's and Friends concert in Vancouver. And young as you are, what really drives you to succeed as a singer?
Well, I have a lot of music inspirations, and you know, they drive me to, you know, become like them, hopefully someday in the future. But, you know, music is my passion. It's really half of who I am, and, you know, half of who I am is comprised of music, and it just really drives me to share my passion and hopefully have the opportunity to share it with the world someday. That's my ultimate goal.
And so, of course, that is very well reflected in the way you sing. Ang galing-galing mo,
Iha. Thank you.
Kapamilya, tomorrow, March 27, at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, Thia will have a debut concert at the Le Petit Trianon Theatre in San Jose, California. And part of the proceeds from Thia's ticket sales will go to the American Red Cross and benefiting the victims of the Haiti earthquake. So what would people be expecting from you as a performer in this show?
Well, there's going to be miscellaneous genres. Mm-hmm. And so, in which is mostly older songs, because, you know, I'm really into the older type of music. I guess I am an old soul. But yeah, just, you know, a lot of different types of genres, and I'm gonna have dancers there, which is really cool. And, you know, this is my debut concert, and so whether there might be, you know, 10 or 5 people there, I'm still going to do my best to entertain everybody.
That's very good. Very good, because such a talent and a good cause, you know, marami kang matutulungan. And you are inspiring a lot of Filipinos out there. Mabuhay ka.
Oh, that's great.
At maraming salamat sa iyong pagbisita sa amin at sa inyo po mga kapamilya. Ito po ang Balitang Amerika. Ako po si Jill Santos Relos. Magkita-kita po tayo muli sa araw ng Lunes. And now we'll leave you with this beautiful music, an original composition from Thia. It is As I Do.
No drifts in our
phone.